The number of words produced by writers and editors each day is staggering. Newspapers, magazines, and books are only the most obvious examples. There are also the catalogs that arrive in your mailbox, the words that appear on everything from aspirin bottles to cereal boxes, and the words found in instruction booklets and on printed forms, to say nothing of those on internet web pages. Regardless of where the writing appears, however, an editor probably decided what was needed, assigned the job to a writer, and later fine-tuned the writer's text. There are writing and editing jobs in nearly every industry and at most levels of government. The broader and deeper your education and experience, the better.
Okay.
The most important qualification of all is a knack for communicating effectively, whether on paper, on film, or through electronic media. If you have that talent, writing and editing can be very satisfying and rewarding professions.